Hey guys, it's Kimlin. Welcome back to my channel. I'm with Kayla.
Oh wait, this is the start of the vlog.
Yeah.
Okay.
And Mina.
Hi.
It is May 29th, Monday. It's 9:10 right now. We just got to Kayla's house. Welcome to the grad night vlog. They want to pull an all-nighter. I'm trying my best to do it. Well, we gotta be at school by 4 in the morning. Grad night is basically senior trip and we're going to Disneyland and Universal. We leave Tuesday morning and then we come back Thursday morning.
I just live with my pill can box.
I'm gonna vlog the whole thing. It's gonna be so fun. And then after this, then we say bye to everybody. You thought the grad vlog was over, but it's not, because this is it.
This is the last, actual last one.
But Mina's packed, and I'm packed. I have my duffel and then my carry-on.
Update, it's 11:08, but we're playing
Sequence.
Kayla just taught us how to play, but Mina
I won.
Yeah, I think people are like, people should be sleeping right now, but some people are actually pulling all-nighters.
11:11.
So stupid.
Okay. Hey guys, here's your update. It's 3:15. How delusional are me, Kayla, and Mina?
No lie, guys. No lie.
It's really 3:15. No 16. Lie. We did not sleep. We had almost an error of us almost falling asleep, but we pushed through. This one over here almost fell asleep. Oh yeah, me and Mina curled our hair.
I did a face mask.
And then we laid down on Kayla's bed. And then we did hella BuzzFeed quizzes. We played Akinator and then we played Wordle. But we're gonna leave soon. Yeah.
Say hi to the vlog!
Hi vlog!
Okay guys, it's 5:57. And we're about to leave.
I feel so dirty.
You know when you like,
so I brought extra pajamas.
After the pandemic, it like you go on an airplane, you're like, mom.
Here's Jose.
And we're in Cali.
In Cali. We're gonna leave soon. Hopefully we're still at school.
It is currently.
We were supposed to leave an hour ago. We had a vlog. This is Mina.
Boy,
she sleeping?
This USB is like,
good morning. It's 9:06 and we're at our first stop. We're here for 30 minutes. It's Stampede, bruh. There's so many. Oh my god, this is scary. If I was like on my own road trip, I would actually be terrified of this. We all slept, but I didn't think I was gonna sleep at all. And then I knocked out. And then my mouth was like, this girl is hanging off the chair.
Oh yeah, I was comfortable though. You should try it.
Hey guys, we're at the hotel now and we're going to do MTV hotel tour with my roommates.
Hi, welcome to our room. So right behind you actually is our luxurious bathroom.
I haven't gone in it yet.
If you can see from here, we have a clear.
Whoa, this shower kind of nice. Wait, is it like a slide or?
And then we have a camera.
Oh.
Okay, yeah, what is the mirror?
Okay.
Very interesting. Here we have the mirror where we're going to take our mirror pics. Right here.
Coffee station
and the water station.
There's Kayla.
There's Kayla. Take it away, Kayla. So here we have the different compartments. First is the fridge. Do you see it?
Closet.
And if anyone needs to iron. Here is room 311.
We're in room 309.
Here is Kimlin and I's bed with Kimlin's stuff. Here's where we're gonna take a little sit and
see.
And then look at this table that does not work, but let me show you. First of all, we have a light right here. And then here we have.
Is this from your hand?
Yes. Alright, so we have three different cubes and then little, there's even a USB-C. We see it's updated.
Yeah, it does like a little up-down situation, but
maybe
it's not good.
Off.
I don't know how to turn it on. Look at our view.
Welcome to Anaheim, California. Disneyland is just over there.
And we're gonna be there
and
soon.
We actually
have to start getting ready right now. We're gonna leave the hotel 4:15, be in the bus by 4:30. And then we're gonna be there for the rest of the night. Oh, hey guys.
Oh, hey.
Who's that?
Hi.
Do you want to say hi to my vlog?
Hi.
Hello,
okay, so we're gonna get ready and we'll see you on the bus. Hey vlog, we're on the bus waiting to go. Hi vlog. Say hi.
Hi.
Kimberly vlog.
Oh, take it.
Week.
I'm in tripping with Kimlyn, so she's vlogged before. We're about to go to Disney.
It's over.
Oh yeah.
I'm taking a little too long, but I'm getting hangry. Here's Liana and Mina.
We are eating food before we go on the rides because we're not gonna feel good.
But I got boba and pot stickers.
Beef bulgogi burrito.
And taste test, go.
Tastes like
oh my god, someone's in Disney jail.
So they've been calling me a Disney adult, and I don't know if I should take it as a compliment or an insult.
I'm sorry.
Here's the plan, the rundown. We're eating, we'll digest, and then we have Incredicoaster, Toy Story, and then I'm gonna try and get Guardians before it turns 9 o'clock and we'll go to Cars. That is the plan.
Bro, just ruined my whole shot.
Hey guys! It's, what time is it?
8:35.
We just rode Incredicoaster twice. I screamed a lot.
Like 10 minutes of each other too.
I know, we rode it like very fast. We have like the fast pass thingy, whatever. Here's Lon. How do you feel?
I'm hot.
Really? So, what are we doing now?
Maybe I'm gonna ride Toy Story, then get some churros.
It's crack night!
To ride Guardians.
Yes. So
I think Kalani wants to ride Guardians.
Bro, he was like, we need to ride Guardians. We need to ride Guardians. Like, I want to ride Guardians. Like,
what'd you say?
I know, I was like,
anyways, I want to ride Guardians too.
Hey guys. It's 2 in the morning.
In the morning.
And we're walking back. I haven't vlogged like at all, but we rode Guardians of the Galaxy. We did some spiderweb shit.
We're having
we
a
did
great some time.
Tired and cold actually. But we're walking back to the hotel right now because it's not that far.
We're jaywalking! We're jaywalking hella bad! Patrick, say hi to the vlog.
Hey vlog.
Yeah, oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh wait, Bronny James was at California Adventure, and
his
it was
school was at our grad night.
We didn't see Mr. Bronny James.
Yeah.
Now we have to go into the hotel and get ready for bed. Leave the hotel by 8, and we have to. We have a 2-hour ride to Universal, and then we're in Universal all day until 5 p.m.
And then we go home.
And then we go home.
I want some like soup.
Good morning. I'm so tired. It is 8 o'clock. Look at my hair right now. But we're waiting for everybody to get on the bus, and then we're gonna go to Universal.
We're gonna do our makeup on the bus.
It's like, I like feel it.
The bus ride is gonna be 1 hour and like 30, I think.
We're at Universal Studios. We just got in, but we still have to like do our tickets stuff. So excited.
A little nap on the bus.
A little long nap. We did our makeup too on the bus, and then we fell asleep. But I'm very excited for Universal. Like, I love it here. We want to get coffee too. We're waiting for our friends, but I don't know where they are. Well, we'll update you. We're gonna have so fun today.
So fun.
We're about to enter.
Oh my god.
The coins move.
Yeah.
It's so cute. I can't tell if this guy's real.
I have you guys slide all the way to the side.
Oh, hey. Mega big. Whoa. That's actually really
big ass shoes.
We're on the, what is this ride even called?
I don't know.
We've been in line for 5 minutes, but I scratched myself. We cut, but we like jumped over this rock to get it. And I'm literally like scratched so bad right here.
No.
We got fries.
Wait, why don't
they're so bad? There's Alyssa. Hey guys.
She won't ride the ride we all want to ride.
Guys, the mummy is backwards. Why would I want to ride?
Hey guys. Basically, we were on the mummy ride. This girl was scared out of her ass. The ride shut down like midway. And we were there for like, how long were we there for sitting?
Like 20.
Oh, yeah, like 20 minutes.
And then, like, the lights were on and everything too after. They gave us free passes to, like, express lanes. Like, yeah, we get to go in the front. We got jelly beans too.
They were trash. They tasted like ass.
And now we're gonna go to Harry Potter. Okay, so we just finished the castle one in Harry Potter. We're in Harry Potter World or whatever that is. Hogwarts. And then we just finished the roller coaster one. That was like 10 seconds long. Like, we just went in there and it was so fun.
We're gonna get a Simpsons donut.
The big one?
Yeah.
Hey guys, she got that. I got the fluffy. We got the fluffy unicorn. We're waiting for the bus. It's supposed to be here at 7.
Say hi, Curtis.
Kimlin?
Ain't nobody want to hear you go out.
I bought one fat bitch, but my uncle said I got a fucking fat bitch before I died.
Anyway, we're waiting for the bus.
Did you get that long before?
Yeah. Holding me back. Gravity's holding me back. I want you to.